All right, let's start this. The set of 40,000. So we're breaking someone out of prison.
Prison break.
Yeah, that sounds pretty dope. Oh, I'm a shot caller. That's high class.
So, Mr. Crest said we should talk about work. But not here.
We should let him talk.
Back or something. Oh my god, that's funny. We were both thinking.
Cool. I'll get Sarah.
I just let someone in.
So, Chris said you
wow. Make yourselves comfortable.
Me, so that's clear. It's not me you're going to be helping. And I want it understood that I am not involved. Just a bystander.
Where's their ties?
Favor.
They disappear in the cutscenes.
So much as an opportunity.
Really?
Anyway, that's just getting a bit technical, but the point is, sometimes our fair and legal justice system makes mistakes. And this is one such time. Here he is, Professor Maxim Rashkovsky. You know the professor? Used to be head of research for the Army. 3 doctorates. Overconfident polymath, vain sociopath, polymath. Tedious egomaniac, control freak, geneticist, weapons development, engineer, car nut, but definitely not a people person. Accused of espionage along with everyone else?
Where are our ties?
You don't remember? Well, lucky
they were confiscated.
Exceedingly vain and self-absorbed man, brilliant at everything he does, yada yada yada, makes you want to puke. He's a goddamn traitor. I mean, he's a rat, but he pays. Incarcerated for a crime he did commit, but, well, let's just say money talks and he's going to walk. So, we got a few things to get ready, all pretty straightforward. Do them one at a time, but any way you like. Standard op for a gov fact breakout, if you know what I mean. Rad.
Need
right,
a bus.
First thing's a plane. Then we
got need some sunglasses.
Two things. We got the inmate transfer schedule and Rashkovsky's car. More on that later. Let me show you. We need a plane
to get
the professor out of the country. It's currently being used to traffic drugs by transnational street gang, the Vagos. The bus. We need a standard Bolingbrook transport vehicle. The least traffic is on the route from Polito Bay. All right? That's where you're going to be able to get a hold of one. You can get a hard copy of the inmate transit schedule at the LSPD's Mission Row station. Go in unarmed, play it cool. You might not have a problem. That's a two-person job, max. The other two-hander is our guy's prize casco. We believe it's about to be shipped to Korea by a luxury car theft ring. Okay. Mr. Crest said you guys are at least semi-competent, so, well, Professor Rashkovsky pays well.
That's good news. That face says it all, bruh. Okay, so there's 3 things we have to do. I think one of us does the plane, one of us does the bus, and 2 of us do the station, if I'm not mistaken. So,
I'll take the bus.
Okay, we'll just see what it is. Oh, fuck you.
Hey, really?
Oh!
Oh my god.
God, I hate this game. It makes me want to cry. Right? Joining. Yes, bitch, yes!
Yes!
Okay, I'm confirming. Let's go. We're gone.
We're going.
We are gone.
Let's do it.
God,
hell yeah!
No, I have a feeling it's going to glitch out. And I'm going to be like...
Really, nigga?
Don't say that. Don't say that, please.
Oh my god.
Yes!
What?
Gay.
I'm understand.
What?
So
wait.
So freaky. Look at the eyes.
Wait, hold on. Stop.
We're
what?
In the other party.
What
the
happened?
Well,
oh, got it loaded. Okay. Yes, bitch, yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ready?
All right,
ready
so, okay.
Play?
Okay. Shh.
Oh, yes.
Everybody, we have to get the paper bag masks.
Okay, now, for some reason, I'm the pilot. I don't know why.
And
I don't think that's a good choice. Okay, I wish I could pass the buck, but I guess I can't. Okay. Steal the...
Wait. Where is Ben? I see only... Kate?
He's pilot.
Yeah, look at the team, though. Look at the team. There's the ground team, and then there's the pilot. They put me as the pilot, so I'm the one who has to fly the shit.
Wait, where are the paper bags?
No.
I haven't selected them yet.
How about this?
I'll get them.
Oh.
Hold up.
Okay. I got so nervous.
Everyone's losing their marbles. I know there's a lot of excitement. But we got to keep it on the calm down. Oh, no, wait. There's no bags.
You got it. Okay, good. I'm not insane.
Aw, okay. We got to do something else then. All right. I don't want camo. I'll do the bandanas. Lame. Duct tape. Wow. Horror hockey. Beasts. I think we thugs. No, we're not.
Yep.
Designer.
Well, kind of gay.
It kind of looks good, but not really.
There's a Christmas color balaclava.
Balaclava.
I'm gonna go with the perp. I'm gonna rep perp.
Well, these are awful.
Which one?
Which are the good ones?
We had a paper bag mask, and it was so cool.
Oh. Are you guys able to switch amongst teammates? Like, can you, like, look at different teams, or is that only me that can do that?
Yes.
Well, I can do it on your team.
You can. So that's how we switch them up. So if anybody else wants to be the pilot, I can stand down. Carrie, are you all happy with your outfits?
Yes.
I look like a terrorist. Hold on.
No, you don't.
No, I don't. Okay.
All right.
I guess
all
right. Let's just go on this.
Ready up,
let's
son.
Do this.
Ready.
Bruh, here we go. After all this time, we waited and we finally got in.
For 4 hours.
Yeah, well, that's... Waiting. Good news and
so many.
Hopefully not bad news.
Wow, the potential cut's only $15,000? That sucks.
My vehicle of choice is better than all y'all's.
Well, I have the Mustang. Well, it's quite fast, never. But not really.
I think so.
Kate.
Mine looks tough. That's all I got going for it.
No!
Oh, come on.
God, this thing is so slow.
In the mini. Oh God, you're intimidating, man. I can't pass it. Come on.
No one would suspect anybody in a mini would be stealing a plane.
True that.
True story. He'll just look like a gay tourist who's lost. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh my God, you guys look so strong in your army outfit. I didn't mean to take this turn.
Get on the ground.
But I'm glad I did, honey bun.
Oh my God, where's
overtake.
The rainbow ski mask when you need it? Where's my rainbow ski mask when I need it?
We should probably listen to this guy here. God damn it. Market for large endangered rodent ejaculate is
lucrative. Most of the Vagos upper management already incarcerated in the States and throughout Central and Latin America. They run the network on cell phones, and it's a relatively flat hierarchy
Not that I want to dismantle any criminal networks. That's top speed, by the way. I just like to do my homework. Criminal homework. Prison Angle's gonna help us sell our raid on Bolingbroke. It's not something that they would do, but it's the kind of thing the authorities believe that they would do, which is all that really matters. You get me? Okay.
Of course I flipped the car.
Unfortunately, my GTR got got dropped at the bottom of a lake, so otherwise we'd be going rather quick.
I'm going to pass here. It's not that fast, but at least I passed here.
So we're just stealing the plane right now, right? Is it? It's a cargo bob we're jacking, right? Or did I mishear him?
Honestly, I have no clue what's going on. I wasn't paying attention.
I don't think it's a. I think it's a sort of like a jet or something like that.
I don't think it'd be a jet.
Because we need to. Yeah, I think we need to like we need to.
We're doing a prison break. We're not blowing bitches up.
It is a jet, and the jets are technically speaking fast enough to escort.
That's how you turn.
So in this one, we're getting the jet, the next mission we get the bus, and the last one I think is the finale.
And I'm gonna take that bus, if you guys don't mind.
God, this thing is so goddamn slow. How are you guys still behind us? I think you'd overtake us by now.
I can't drive.
Oh, right, forgot. God, how did you get your license? Your video game license? How did you get it? Jeez.
I'm driving illegally.
Yes, you are. I'm gonna call the cops.
Living that thug life.
There's only one way this is going. Make a plan, then execute it. No matter how good the plan
is, expect sustained resistance. Fabulously.
Wait, hold up. Cat, let's stay back a bit. Let's wait for the boys to get here. Put on your mask. Someone's fabulous!
God damn it!
Oh my god, do you have it? Oh my god, I could have put on the pink one. What's wrong with
fabulously it? Gangster, let's go steal some stuff, boys.
Yippee.
Steal the balloon. What's the balloon?
This thing is super
jet?
Slow compared to
you. Pop the balloon.
Just wait. We gotta wait on our boy.
There we go.
Whoa! God damn! Ow! Bruh. Okay, here we go. Let's bounce.
Alright.
I'm going in the back door. That's how we like it.
Are you guys already started without us? Without me?
Well,
I think I'm the only
shit
one
ain't there. Getting done without that.
Find that.
So, hold on. So yes, the thing is when you
I have to use the bruh button so much, but not the horn.
It hasn't really been
much.
It hasn't been very hyped lately, to be honest. There's been nothing to hype.
Let's get hyped. That didn't really help, did it?
Not really. Okay, the thing is, I'd like to steal the plane. But
and get away
there's so
it.
Many vehicles in the way, I don't want to, you know. Don't shoot. Okay, I'm getting in the plane right now. I'm starting it.
I'll put your mask on, you moron.
Oh, you're about to die. No.
Okay, I think I need... I'm not taking it out just yet. I want to make sure. There's a couple of guys. I don't know if they're in a car or not.
Yeah, let's take out the guys in the cars first. And don't come out.
Oh wait, no, it's quite clear. As long as I can get there.
Oh fuck, I'm dead. Yeah,
I'm dead. No one die.
I'm away.
Okay, everybody keep clear, and just keep yourself safe.
I'm trying.
We have one life to lose, but let's try not to get that.
Yeah, let's try not to get that risky. Get in the hangar. Everybody who's, like, in danger, get in the hangar, get behind cover. That's our best choice. Last week, are you slacking me? Thanks for save. The size of the dog in the fight, it's the amount and toxicity
of the venom in the dog's sack. You can't touch this dude.
What is this guy talking about? So, dude's talking about dog semen.
What?
Oh right, because that's the kind of drugs there are, I think.
Those are some freaky drugs, man.
Yeah, apparently it makes you go apeshit.
I don't care how good it would be, I would not do that.
Not me neither. Exactly.
You want to try this? What is it? It's this.
Oh, I'm getting a lot of turbulence up here.
Oh, my thing's dying.
I heard
my horn tablet is dying.
It's just like, nah, I'm done.
I've left this thing on for so long. At the ready.
Alright, I gotta make a wide turn and then come around. Yep, it does want me to land at the International.
Okay, we're good.
You guys clear?
We're cleared out.
Okay. I'm just flying over downtown. I should be there momentarily. Okay, I haven't played this in a while. Can you fly Boeings yet, like the commercial planes, or is that still no-go?
I think that's a no-go. Like, they have one plane, like one commercial plane you can fly, but it's not those.
It's the cargo, right? It's the big cargo jet?
Well, no, that one too, but I think there is a big civilian, plane, 747.
Really?
I think. Yeah. But it's not like all of them. You can't fly them all. I was sitting in the airport right now.
Alright guys, we are almost there. I'm bringing this sumbitch in for a landing.
Okay.
Oh, there was a runway that I could have just landed straight on. Oh well, it's all good. Oh, don't stall it. Bring it down nice and easy.
Bring it down gently.
We have begun our descent. If we don't die, that'd be great. Slow it up. This is a nice light plane. It's hard not to fuck it up. Here we go, coming in. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. I turned the engine off. But we're okay. Don't worry, we're okay.
Please don't screw this up. I'll be like...
And we have landed! All I gotta do is bring it in the hangar. Alright, she's coming to a stop. Success! Woo! Are you guys seeing this? Or is it just me?
Take care of this.
Just you.
Okay, Dan. Oh no, I can't see it.
It's me handing the plane off to the boys who are waiting for me.
Oh yeah, I'm just sitting around right now.
Yes!
Outside my car.
Finally.
We have done it!
Oh man, I think
I got
that's a rank
bronze,
up.
I got platinum.
Yeah, because you did so you got so many kills. You were beasting. You drove and you got a bunch of kills. I got the gold because I flew the plane.
Oh.
Yes, bitch. Yes.
Yeah. Oh my god.
What up, bruh?
Please don't screw me over, game. I'm still on the loading screen and I'm getting nervous. Okay, we're good. We are good.
Okay. Y'all should have got an invite in a second.
Anyone know what the WBC is? It's a sports thing.
World Bruh Corporation. Oh my god, okay.
World Boxing Confederation. No, it was council. I'm an idiot. Okay. I'm done for now anyway.
Oh, I hate... We're not going to do street. Let's do rebel.
No. Oh god, like I don't want your advertisement.
Vibrant! Rainbow, rainbow, rainbow. Where's rainbow?
Oh my god, can we?
Rainbow!
Yes, everybody get the rainbow or pink. Rainbow or pink.
Rainbow's better. We're gonna be the fabulous killers.
Yes, we are. The fabulous throwback killer.
Fabulousness.
Okay. Anyway, I love the eyes. Look at my eyes. They go with the outfit so well.
You just look delusional and like delinquent. It's scary.
Hello, 3R.
Yeah. Everybody, as you stretch your muscles out, and you're just like, hello.
Hello. Hi. Are you looking?
Oh, not gonna play ball. You're not gonna play ball.
Oh, I play ball. Put the mask on, man. Where's it at?
It's under Vibrant. Oh, Vibrant. Mask style, mask Vibrant, style. And then Rainbow Knit.
Vibrant. We have to match. We are the best team ever.
There we go.
Yes.
I love how hard we look. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple, red, orange, yellow. Oh my god, I look like I'm from Greece. I just got off the set of Greece.
Nice.
But look!
Hey, drive that car, that don't even fit in.
Leather jacket. And this tint. Oh god, yeah, I gotta get in this car.
Why are you in those pants?
Alright guys, so we're gonna do a mobile dude, this car is fucking awesome.
That's just flashes. Okay,
it's time to catch the bus. I feel like I need to be smoking when I'm in here. It's on the road from the prison to Polito, and I'm here if you need me.
Bruh.
I don't know how, but this car can outrun every other car in the game.
Have you modded it?
Yeah.
Well, it's got a lot of power. It just looks like an old car. That don't mean shit. It's probably got a V12 under the bonnet.
Why do we second guess you? Because you're not second guessing us again.
Bruh, don't make me put the rainbow mask on early and teach you a lesson.
That's right. Some shades of gray type weapons.
God. No, it's a shade of rainbow. A shade of double rainbow. All over your face. I'm sorry, that was wrong. Exactly. Bruh.
I haven't driven this car in probably somewhere along a month.
You know what? We should have. Someone needs to have like a four person vehicle. That way we can just all go in the same one.
I have a Mesa.
I want to get that 6-wheeler.
Like, I have the, Meriwether Mesa.
Well, that would probably work. We should just do that next time. That way we can all take things at the same time.
It's all black.
It's probably better though.
All right, so we have to do a drive-by on the driver of the bus to get it.
Actually, a better choice, I have, Franklin's Buffalo all blacked out.
Yeah,
that would work too.
So many cars.
Anything with four seats.
You guys want to? Yeah, we'll take my car next time. I have the same thing. I have.
Oh right, yeah.
Yeah, you've seen it.
If everyone takes same vehicle, it just ain't gonna fly.
Then we can bring our buffaloes and see whose is better.
That kind of. Oh yeah, I guess.
I mean, we don't really.
Gotta neutralize them.
God, I flipped over, really?
Keep me in target, I'll shoot him.
It'll stop.
Oh my god. This is not going the way I wanted.
This guy is just like, nah.
Here we go.
He's down. He's down.
Why you just hit me, you idiots?
Get in!
You know, just.
Get in!
Everyone get in! Hurry the fuck up! It's the Popo and the Lolo! Oh no! Oh, I didn't put my mask on!
I didn't even get it.
Okay, I'm good. Let's go!
Everybody flee!
Everybody shoot up the windows!
it's so slow.
It's gonna be hard. What do we do with this thing? Take out the aerial escort. Oh shit! Where is it? Does anybody have something that would take it out?
It's up in the air.
I can't. I just have a pistol.
I can. If you'll stop, I'll go out and take it.
Yeah, if you want to stop, we can go out and blow it up.
Yeah, this. She can't stop here. There's too many cops.
Yeah.
She's got. You gotta get like.
Jump for it.
Get somewhere that the cops can't, dude. If you die, we're fucked.
Oh my god, let's.
Oh, is it? No, it's not. No, no, what is it?
It's on fire. It's starting to smoke. Just keep at it. There you go!
There we go.
We got this! I'm fleeing! These eyebrows are fleeing!
Are they, though? Lose the cops. How are we gonna lose the cops in a prison bus?
Wow, this is so slow.
Call Lester.
Careful where we bring this thing.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm missing tires.
Bruh. Oh, dude. Yeah, keep going. Oh, they don't know where. Do they know where we are? Yeah, they do. Is this as fast as it goes?
Yes.
Wow, try and put it on the tracks. That might be a little faster.
I'm gonna try that.
Not really.
Yeah,
it's just because they're in the distance. They're in the back. Oh, train's coming! Get off the tracks!
Yeah,
train is coming!
Please don't blow up.
This is dangerous. Yeah, stay here.
Yeah.
I don't think they know where we are.
Hope this works.
Camel, don't make yourself, you know, apparent. Hide somewhere.
I know, I'm trying here. Oh, I'm good. I'm going up
if
to
the
we
mountain. Could load this sumbitch on that train, this would have been awesome. Can you imagine?
Yeah.
Oh god, no.
Uh-oh, that guy's gonna see us.
Oh.
No!
We've been seen.
We lost him!
Yeah.
We lost him. No, hold on. Wait here. It says wait for your team, so someone's still got cops on them.
Yeah, that's me.
So lose the cops.
Me blowing up the helicopter.
We'll wait here. Just wait here.
Yeah, I'm gonna get to my car. If I could get to mine, I could totally get rid of these guys. But right now, I'm in a cop car with a bad wheel.
You pointed a gun at me, a duck. That was hilarious.
I think I need to put something on this.
Don't you? You know what I say to that?
Come on.
Don't do that. Right here, buddy.
Yes.
Nice. All right, let's do it.
Yes.
Yes, bitch. Yes.
Looks like you're clear.
Everyone
thinks it's a breakout gone wrong. They're looking in the wrong space.
They have a dance. They have a dance now.
Do they?
The dance option. Yeah.
They have a.
It's a dance option.
Oh, like a new a new celebration?
Yeah.
That's cool.
That's cool.
How do you do it? I'll start doing the robot.
Someone has shot me in the arm.
I think that was a cop. That went. This one went exceptionally well, although I shouldn't talk if we're not there yet.
Yeah.
Do we have one more to go? Yeah, we have one more to go, and then the official heist.
I fell. Hey guys, wait for me!
Bye.
Aren't you in a vehicle?
Wait.
No, I got out and ran away. Because I could evade the cops easier on foot.
Fair enough. Just don't get run over by a vehicle.
Getting in the back seat! Because that's where all the cool kids sit. Hey, crap, I didn't want to go there.
Alright, we're good, let's go.
Okay. I'm in the close enough area.
You could probably have. Can you max this bus out? Like, take like 16 people in here.
That one I don't.
I'd assume so.
Makes sense. Because they do that. For it.
They do that with the private jets. They let you fill all 16 seats up.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
And then with the U.S. Army one lets you fill up all 30.
Hey, guys.
Really?
They changed that, 'cause
before you can only fill like 4.
Oh, and have you seen the new Harrier?
No, how is it?
It's pretty nice. It's slower than the whichever one they keep in the army base, but it, you know, you can just hover and shoot.
Yo, give me a pose.
Wait, what's going on now? Oh my god, look at us.
You're picture. Memories, man. Sounds I'm getting good. Memories of our, like, successful heist. I tried to take a selfie, but it won't let you from here. It won't let you in the vehicle, really? Unfortunately. That would have been awesome.
Everybody turn around, look at me. Oh, I'm over here, too late. We'll take one after the job is done.
Nice. We'll hold on to this for you.
Like pimps.
We are pimps.
Yes, we are. Betcha.
Yeah, fabulous pinch. Why am I floating?
Okay. Oh, I got last place. Oh my god.
Yeah, platinum.
I know. I didn't do anything though. I just was along for the ride. Every time.
Have they put any new guns in?
At the store? A flare gun.
I'm gonna need to go check that out.
I mean, that's pretty cool. It's pretty cool they put a flare gun in, so like you can signal people.
Ooh.
I heard somebody done that when I saw you guys on the bus. He shot a flare in the sky.
Ba-dum, bum, bum.
I haven't even checked out my house yet. I literally just got on.
Oh, that was good timing.